It is a disaster of historic proportions. There's no getting around that.
That tower could no longer stand the strain of the flames that weakened the structural elements, and the tower collapsed, sending concrete, glass, steel raining down almost a quarter mile onto the streets below.
And then at 10:28 a.m. Eastern Time, the second tower collapsed.
The last word you heard on the phone was, "Oh my God, I just want to let you know I made it out."
One man was under a whole pile of debris.
Target America, enemy unknown.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. We've seen firefighters cry.
It helps me to appreciate those nights and those dreams.
The Pentagon has been attacked.
But my friend, I'd sacrifice all those nights if I could make the earth and my dreams the same.
It's the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
The only difference is to let love replace all our hate.
Thousands of lives were ended by evil.
There were bodies on the ground.
Let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there.
The soot is almost ankle deep.